It's been a week since a ransomware attack crippled the city of Dallas's IT systems. It is still not all back on board. Police officers continue to have to handwrite reports and can't run criminal background checks in the field. Now, when it comes to utilities, the city expects meter reading software to be back online soon.